Hi friends, here is Aishwarya again and hope all of you are doing well. Today again we are going to discuss about accession register only. Please don't feel bored. So many of our friends are requesting they want to see accession register. So please upload the video like that. Because of that only again we are discussing about same thing and I am going to show you accession register today. See. Here you can see the fields of accession register. As it is a school library, here library's name is there. Here we have to enter school's name and these all are the fields. Here you can see date, accession number, name or title of the book, then author, publisher, service from where we have taken, that is from where we have purchased the book, then subject, edition, price or rate, number of pages, then bill number with date, then this is from which fund we have purchased this book. As it is a school library, we have to mention from Vidyalaya fund we purchased the book, or whether we got this book from donation or something like that, we have to enter. Then signature of the librarian, then principal signature and remarks. Up to here, almost all columns will be same for all accession register. Only this one column is extra here, as it is a school library. And I will show a page which I have entered. See, date, accession number, name of the book, author, publisher. Then see, here I have purchased this book from Amazon, that I entered. Then subject, edition. As it is a reference book, it is publishing every year. Because of that, we are not showing edition here. Then price, then number of pages, then bill number, then from school fund only we purchased, that I have entered. Then signature, and here you can see remarks. What we will enter here? Here we have to enter if the books are lost or something. We have to enter lost. If it is replaced, we have to enter replaced. Then if it is condemned, that we have to show here. Like this only we have to do. And these are the main things about accession register. Now we covered almost all things regarding accession register. I think it will be helpful for you. Take care. Thank you. Bye.